So Kotsutama itself, you can say, is the divine creative activity of pure sound. As part of the definition of it, it's an even broader definition. And as the sound is formed in the human throat or whatever, and as the sound changes, that it echoes the changes of the universe manifesting out of nothing, which it's always doing. It didn't start here and in there, it's constantly manifesting out of nothing. And now there are similar teachings to the teaching of Kotsutama in Japanese tradition. There's a Vedic tradition, there is a Tibetan tradition, and there is a Hebrew tradition. But in the Japanese tradition, the primary sound, the sound from which, where out of nothingness, somethingness manifests, is su. Kotsutama's su. That can transform in different ways. In one of the explanations, su becomes u. Su. And then the mu becomes you and mu. And through that all is created. Another su becomes o and a. So there's a separation, more or less the heaven and earth separation, where material becomes manifest as o, and the spiritual, the metaphysical manifest as a. For instance. So I learned how, you know, to make the sound from the Kijichi Sensei, who learned from O Sensei. There is one of the video that was made for the American TV show, where O Sensei actually does make the Kotsutama. I think it's O he does. You can actually hear him doing it. Right. Now, one of the interesting things about Kototama is when a person is thrown in Kototama, it purifies their energy field. Right? So compared to Marvel, everybody looks like this big hunk of shadow. So can you imagine if in our practice we were able to do that to each other? So also they said, Aikido is Kototama no Myo-myo. Myo translates as mysterious and profound. Myo means the working of. Aikido is the profound and mysterious working of Kototama. He also said Aikido is the profound and mysterious Myo. Aikido is I no Myo-myo. Aikido is the profound and mysterious working of love. He also said Aikido is Ki no Myo-myo. The profound and mysterious working of Ki. Like with Aikido, we can start to enter into a truer, all-dimensional universe